Alright guys, back again. Got another Rough Rider I want to share with you. I hope you guys aren't getting tired of these Rough Rider videos, but you know, they're hard to get away from for the price that they cost and the quality that you get. I'm pretty hooked on them. I've got quite a few now. This one I bought for a reason though. This one is a trapper. You know, traditional looking trapper, has plastic yellow scales on it. And with the old style shield on them, that just screams old school to me. Looks like something my granddad would carry. This one's a little different. This one, as you can see right there, is a lockback. And I just thought that was neat when I run across that, to have a traditional style pocket knife that looks like a slip joint, but actually has a lock on it. And this thing locks up nice and tight. No side to side, no up and down. Very nice. And you know, it has another blade on here, your spade blade, and that is just a slip joint. It doesn't have the lock on it. As you can see, it's got the indent there for it, but there's no lock on that blade. So the only blade that locks is your main blade. But man, that thing is just nice. It just locks up nice, and it's kind of cool to have the traditional looks of a slip joint. You know, the classic, to me they're just classy. I just love the looks of a slip joint pocket knife. But have the added safety of the lockback is just a win-win in my my opinion. Got this particular one off eBay, like I do most of these. And it's been a while since I picked this one up. I think I paid right around $16 for that plus shipping. I might have $20 in this knife. I know it wasn't over $20. I think it was right around $16. Fit and finish on it is superb, just like I've had with most of my Rough Riders. Put together really well. This has the plastic handles instead of any kind of bone or stag. You know, nickel bolsters, nickel shield, your typical 440 stainless blades with the Rough Rider logo there on the tang. And this one's the same thing, has the Rough Rider on there too. Just a cool knife. Just thought it was cool, something different. They make notice that they've made a few different versions in lockback. This is the trapper. They do make a lockback stock one, which has three blades. There again, only one blade on the stockman locks too. excuse me. They also make a canoe style that has a locking blade on it. I'll probably be getting one of those. Just because I like the canoes, but I'm not going to spend a lot of time on this. I've already did a review on Rough Riders in general, but I thought this one was kind of cool with the lock. I thought I'd let you guys know about it. If you're interested, you can find them on eBay. Just put in you know, Rough Rider lockback, and you'll find them on there. So kind of neat. Thanks for watching, guys.